realm faces mortal danger.
There are 4 days until the solar eclipse, when Morgana will enter the world of the living.
And I'm supposed to stop her? That's ridiculous. I'm 12.
I want to know, which movie would you recommend to do like a double feature with the kid who would be king?
Something like The Goonies.
Goonies.
Oh, I was going to say The Goonies. Who said The Goonies?
It's a real, you know, family action adventure film that has kids at its heart and them taking control, but it's, you know, it's an adventure film.
I'd say Time Bandits.
Family Guy.
It's a little E.T. versus Stranger Things-ish.
Narnia.
The Terry Gilliam film.
Yeah.
With Sean Connery about the boy who chases through time.
Tintin.
In a way, it has some similarities to this. It's a combination of history and modernity.
Like the film that Patrick was in the 80s, which is Excalibur. That would be a good place to go, I think, don't you?
The Wizard of Oz.
I would propose you watching the new movie Stan and Ollie.
Excellent. It's a combination, maybe. Yeah, Excalibur and the Goonies.
Where did you learn how to drive?
Mario Kart.